All right, Adam, thank you. Well, new this morning, a crash in Woodinville has shut down Woodinville Duvall Road after a car crashed into a tree. A local police say several people have life-threatening injuries from this. They're all transported to a nearby hospital. An investigation is ongoing as well. We'll let you know once we learn more info here.